Hello, Dr. Tuan.
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm doing great. I heard you have some questions on proton beam therapy. You've come to the right place.
Yes, I have some burning questions. First question, Dr. Tuan, what is proton therapy?
Proton therapy is a type of radiation therapy that uses positively charged subatomic particles called protons. We are able to control and precisely target the cancer using protons at a designated depth within the tumour, therefore avoiding radiation dose to the surrounding healthy tissues and reducing treatment-related side effects. In complex-shaped tumours, by the use of spot scanning, radiation can be delivered spot by spot, layer by layer for these types of tumours.
Then is proton therapy recommended for all prostate cancer patients?
Now, prostate cancer patients can be very well treated with conventional X-ray radiation treatment. It still remains the gold standard of care as it is a safe and effective form of treatment. However, in some patients with a history of previous cancers or recurring cancers, proton beam therapy can be considered. In the National Cancer Center, all prostate cancer patients are discussed within a multidisciplinary team meeting where all treatment options are discussed, after which the best treatment option will be offered to the patient.
I see. Then how is proton therapy planned and delivered?
Come, let's show you to the gantry. Let me show you to one of our treatment gantries here in the National Cancer Center. Before a patient comes for proton beam therapy, they will be required to have a mobilization device customized for the patient, and a CT simulation scan will be acquired to measure the patient and also define where the tumor is within the patient. Once that is done, patients can come in for their proton beam therapy, where they will be positioned in our high precision robotic couch, and the proton beam nozzle will be rotated 360 degrees around the patient with high precision to a spot size of less than 1 millimeter. Each treatment session takes about 15 to 30 minutes, but the actual proton beam irradiation time is very short, less than 2 minutes. Depending on the type of tumour and the location within the patient, the average duration can range from around 3 to 8 weeks. It is important to remember that proton beam therapy can also be used for tumours that are located very close to vital organs as well as in childhood cancers.
Thanks for your time, Dr. Tuan.
No problem. I hope this has helped in your understanding of prostate cancer. Remember that prostate cancer is a highly curable cancer, and if you do have any risk factors or symptoms, you may want to discuss with your doctor as soon as possible.